Baby potatoes are so attractive, and any dish made with them makes the children and guests happy. Today, I'm going to show you a special North Indian dish, tandoori baby potatoes. Baby potatoes are cooked in a special red chili-based masala flavored with fenugreek and cream that's absolutely delicious. To make this quick and easy potato dish, we'll require boiled baby potatoes that have been peeled, some salt to taste, coriander seeds, Kashmiri red chilies or Biadgi red chilies. These are not spicy, but they give a wonderful color. 1 teaspoon each of ginger and garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi, 1 tablespoon cream, and some coriander leaves for garnish. First, we're going to make a paste. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break the chilies up into smaller pieces. I'm going to add the cumin seeds, the garlic, and the ginger. I'm going to add just a little bit of water to help grind everything. And I'm going to grind it to a fine paste. We've already made the paste and I've kept it aside. I'm going to heat a pan and I'm going to add a little bit of ghee. Now you can add oil, it works just as well. Next, I'm going to be adding the paste. We'll need about 2 heaping tablespoons of the paste. I'm just going to mix this in. Now we need to cook this because this has garlic and ginger, and so it'll give a raw flavor if you don't cook this really well. So you need to keep moving it around. Cook this for about 2 to 3 minutes. And when the oil separates around the side, you know that it's done. So I'm just going to put the lid on and just let it cook for about 30 seconds on low flame. Our paste is almost done. Now before adding the potatoes, I'm going to lightly pierce them with a fork, so that the inside also gets the flavor from the masalas. Now I'm going to give everything a toss. I'm going to add the kasuri methi. This is what gives it a wonderful aroma. Next, I'm going to add just a little bit of coriander leaves, and I'm going to save some for garnish. And finally, I'm going to add some cream. Now give everything a good toss. And then cover and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes until the potatoes have browned a little bit. Our potatoes have browned really well and the gravy has stuck on top of the potatoes. This is just perfect. Turn off the flame. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take little toothpicks, place them right there and put it on your platter like so. This makes it easy for your guests or children to pick up, and it also makes a very pretty presentation. So just place them all on the platter. Add a little bit of coriander leaves, salt, amchur powder, you could even put chaat masala if you like, a little bit of chili powder, and then just drizzle some cream. And there you have an absolutely delicious appetizer.